Chippewa Lake Beach is completely underwater. The lake closed because of the worst flood people say they've seen in decades.
We had water completely around our home.
Bill Lee has lived right next to the lake for 15 years.
This lake drains very, very slow, which means that when we do get heavy rains, it comes up pretty quick.
Something people living in Gloria Glens know all too well. The lake swallowed parks, streets, and homes.
And put them across there so that if we do get more rain, hopefully they'll kind of work as a sandbag.
Days after the worst of the heavy rain, several streets are still blocked by floodwaters.
When I woke up Sunday morning, I don't know, it was like somebody turned the faucet on. The water was all the way up here. And I'm like, oh my gosh, what happened?
As Chippewa Lake becomes the lake, people are just hoping for more sun and dry land.
Their basements are flooded. It's coming into their back doors. To have waterfront property is beautiful until it floods.
With more rain expected to soak several communities, things are likely going to get worse before showing any signs of a vibrant lakefront.
The algae's been bad in this lake particularly. So I'm gonna guess it's gonna get worse before we probably won't be able to use the beach this summer.
No,